Now, doctors in Vietnam are treating a man and his son who have been living wild in the jungle for the last 40 years. Ho Van Thanh fled with his two-year-old son Lang when his wife and two other children were killed by a mine explosion during the Vietnam War. They have survived in complete isolation, living on fruit and corn. Officials at the hospital where they're being treated have told the BBC the two men don't want to be part of civilization and want to return to the jungle. Wow.